Let's take a train to a chocolate factory. There is a carriage for kids. Let's check it out. Now, let's go and learn how chocolate is made. Look at those cocoa pots. There are some cocoa beans inside. They grow on the cocoa trees. This machine is mixing cocoa butter, and sugar for smooth and shiny chocolate. Those are the chocolate molds for different chocolate figures. Chocolate buddy! Let's make our chocolate balls. First, milk chocolate. Then, white chocolate. And dark chocolate. Now, let's decorate it with candies, nuts, and fruits. Yay! They'll go in the fridge to cool down. And is ready. (Whistles)